This is our mini temperature data logger. This device is used to accurately record and measure the temperature data for various applications in different industries. This data can be downloaded via USB cable using our free software. Here is how it works. Program the device by using our free software. You can download it by clicking on this link. Then, press the start button for a few seconds until you see the three horizontal lines, which indicates that the data logger has started. The device will show you the current temperature. To show you an example, this device has been programmed with higher limit as 30 degree, high limit as 25 degree, low limit as 15 degree, and low limit as 10 degree. Meaning if the temperature exceeds 25 degree, the high limit indicator will blink. If the temperature exceeds 30 degree, the high limit will blink. If the temperature decreases below 15 degree, the low limit indicator will blink. And if the temperature goes below 10 degree, the low limit indicator will blink. To stop the logger, press the stop button on the right and you can see the word stop on the screen. The data can be downloaded in PDF, CSV and TXT format. Here are the features of the device. There are models with memory capacity of 128,000 readings. This device offers large LCD display with multifunction viewing capabilities. It comes with 4 alarm threshold. It offers bookmarking and constant logging features. This device has adjustable alarm setting and programmable start function. Little more onto the technical part. The temperature range of the device is -40 degrees Celsius to 80 degrees Celsius. It provides high-performance data logging capabilities at low price. The temperature data loggers can be used for many applications such as healthcare sector, food processing, hospital laboratories and so on. Vacker Global supplies all types of data loggers for industrial and commercial applications.